source within the head of the machine here. Basically, the radioactive source is attached to a stainless steel cable that deploys down the catheter into the site where the tumor is located. Usually stays there from 5 to 20 minutes for a treatment time, and then the radioactive source attached to the wire retracts back into the machine.